was born in Hoboken. H-O-B-O-K-E-N. Where the girls are the fairest, the girls are the fairest of any old town that I know. So give my regards to Hoboken, down where the breezes blow. In all sorts of weather, you'll find us together in H-O-B-O-K-E-N.
Hoboken, yay!
Mambo Italiano, eh hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up Siciliano, all you Calabrese do the Mambo like a crazy with a hey, Mambo, don't want a tarantella, eh hey, Mambo, no more the mozzarella, eh hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, try an enchilada with the fish baccala and a hey, Goomba. I love how you dance a rumba. But take some of advice by Zano, learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, Joe, shake like a Giovanni. Hey, look, as a ditch, you get a happy in the feet. So when you mambo Italiano. Baby shake it, cause I love her when you take a me. Mama say you stop or I'm gonna tell her papa and I hate Jad Rule. You don't have to go to school. Just make a way to be the bambino. It's like a vino. Kid, you're good at looking, but you don't know it's cooking till you hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano, eh, hey, mambo, mambo Italiano, oh, 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 you mixed up Siciliana, it's so delicious, everybody come capisce how to mambo Italiano.
My name is Joe.
My name is Rosemary, Lucy, Brandon, Tarantula.
I'm Dominic Brandon. Middle initial Patrick.
My name is Marianne Brando.
My name is Joan. It's Chris and Joan. Catherine Brando.
Hi, I'm Geraldine, and that's how I was christened. I'm the youngest of the family.
Hi, I'm Marion Diomede Walker. I'm representing my mother, Rachel, and Brenda Diomede, who was the oldest one. She's passed away 11 years now. But I know she's up in heaven looking down, smiling on us that we're doing this for all the children and grandchildren.
Hi, this is across the street from where we live. We lived across the street at 612 from when my sister Rachel was about a year old, so we'll say 1924, 1925 till
1952
is when we moved out to
Clinton Street,
308 Clinton Street.
This is 734 Adams Street, and I was born here, so it was 1928. I remember being here. I mean, that's where we were.
We lived here. This building was decorated completely with flags top to bottom by my father, Herbert Hoover, who became President of the United States. And we moved from here in 1933. I was born here.
Yeah. You were born here. I don't remember, but I was only 2 years
Yeah.
This is 721 Willow Avenue in Hoboken, where my grandma and grandpa Enrico lived here for many, many, many years until their death. Also, Uncle Sonny and Aunt Millie lived here also, and Uncle Pepe, yes, the Enrico's family was here. And many wonderful memories on this street.
All hail to Alma Mater, A.J. Demarest.
I graduated in 1957 at J.J. Demarest High School. My brother Joe was the first first?
I graduated in 1944, business manager in my class, and the four best years of my whole damn life.
Well, I don't remember the year I graduated, but it was before I was 16. And Mr. Stover was the principal here, and the education, I would say, was almost that of the first or second year of college. It was wonderful.
I graduated June 48, and since Rose is 3 years older than me, that would bring her to 1945. And it really was a great school.
That's Eric.
I graduated in June 1961, and it was the best years of my life.
Graduate?
I graduated June 1966, but I went here 1 year, ninth grade. Walt Define was principal when I went here.
Your family from the day you're born to the day you die. You bite.